told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your...
The 2023 Kia K5 is a midsize car to be reckoned with, according to US News.
You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all...
Without a doubt, the K5 immediately became a popular and impressive choice in its class. The 2023 version of the Kia K5 won the best mid-priced car in 2023 according to US News and World Report. Let's find out why US News rates this car so highly in the sedan version. What's impressive about this car is that it offers all the features we want in a midsize car. Here you'll find comfortable seats, a standard suite of technology and driver assistance features, a smooth ride and an easy-to-use infotainment system. You might not think the 2023 Kia K5 is a high-end car, but it's not exactly a cheap vehicle either. In terms of the US News and World Report awards, the Kia K5 sedan offers the best combination of quality and value. The awards also take into account total scores, safety and reliability data, and the collective opinion of the automotive press. US News rated the 2023 Kia K5 second in the midsize car category and the money winner for best midsize car of 2023. The only car to score higher is the 2023 Honda Accord. The advantages of this car are comfortable seats, driving comfort, many standard features, direct infotainment and much more. As for the drawbacks of this car, less headroom in the back row than other midsize vehicles. In the latest version, only a few changes are owned by Kia. The latest version of this medium Kia sedan has only a few changes. The entry-level 60 trim has been cancelled for the 2023 model year, and the available AWD is now exclusive to the Kia K5 GT line trim.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray.
Two powertrains are available for the 2023 Kia K5, namely the trim LXS, GT line and XL, featuring a 1.6-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. This power plant produces 180 horsepower and 195 pound-feet of torque. Fuel economy figures are 27 to 37 mpg automatic for FWD models and 25 to 33 mpg automatic for AWD versions.
This way, I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
The higher power option is only for the Kia K5 GT. This trim uses a 2.5-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine, which is also mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. The K5 GT is rated for 290 horsepower and 311 pound-feet of torque. The GT uses a special FWD layout to produce 24 to 32 mpg highway. Prices for this Kia midsize sedan start at $25,090 for the LXS model, which is only offered as an FWD version. Hop up to the Kia K5 GT line and you'll pay $26,490 for the FWD version and $28,190 for the AWD model. The X trim returns to the FWD trim and costs $29,190. For those who want the more powerful Kia K5 GT, the starting price is $31,490. The K5 has many great features that offer consumers a great combination of quality and value. This Kia sedan also has supportive seats, a spacious cabin, a large trunk, and a comfortable ride. All of these features must be considered when a consumer is looking for a good family car to drive.
Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look.